But my question was, how did you get into acting and what made you want to act for your career?
Acting to me was sort of was therapy, really. It was, I got to hide in characters and explore a lot of emotions and things that were going on in me as a young kid in a safe way. So it was a playground for me to, you know, because I grew up in a very small town, whereas, you know, I'm a guy and it's a cow town where I'm from, and it wasn't cool to cry or do this or do that. And so I was able to kind of just, you know, explore all of who I was safely by hiding in these characters. And then it became much more about human behavior and psychology and all those sort of things that I studied. And then I started just falling in love with people and continued doing it.
Thank you.
Well, one of those intense character roles was in The Town. Great movie. Oh, yeah. Awesome movie. Yeah, yeah. You got to rock a nice Southie accent in
That's
that
right.
one.
Yeah, Charlestown, yeah.
Now that Ben Affleck is Batman, he has lost his Boston accent for that. So
I don't think he ever had a Boston accent.
Really,
no.
Why
no.
can't you have a superhero with a Boston accent? Why can't Hawkeye be from Boston?
Yeah, I don't know. I guess it could be, but a little late now.
A little late now,
yeah. If I started doing that, I'd be like, what's wrong with Hawkeye?
Blame Loki or an Infinity Stone
there
or something.
You go, yeah.